Daughter, granddaughter, three generations coming together to volunteer at the Scheig Center Gardens in Appleton.
Sometimes it's hard to see family, and so I feel like this is a great way to make sure that we see things and we have a common interest and we can do something we enjoy.
That I learned a long time ago. This is about sisters. Good tool.
Lucy says she has volunteered here since 2014. She's now the volunteer coordinator for Friends of the Scheig Center Gardens. She's done so much here. She has her own bench in the garden.
I get a real sense of togetherness when I'm with these volunteers. We've really built a bond.
Kristen got the volunteering and gardening bug from Lucy.
Use that passion of mine to help make the world a better place for those in the community.
And Olivia, a high school student who has become so dedicated to the garden. She's doing a Girl Scout project to rebuild the shed where staff keeps their tools. On a cold November morning, the mission is to winterize the garden.
This is a good way to keep warm, too.
Digging out the plants that have died. Putting up some protective guards around the trees and a little bit of mulching.
It's like a little hidden gem in the Fox Cities that we want to make even better.
A garden, giving three generations of a family an opportunity to give back to their community and do it all together.
Volunteerism is a strong core value in our family.
In Appleton, Paul Steen, Local 5 News.